I definitely want to start with my mom. I'm Russian, but I want to start with my mom. She sent me to 52 years, and my mom has never sent me two birthday cards. But I said, just when I started ministry and entered into my season, and the Lord started telling me about the double, I said, just when that happened, I said, my mom sends me these two birthday cards. And the deep thing about it is, I said, in 52 years, she's never done that. So I know it was an act of God and an act of kindness. But nevertheless, when I opened one of them up, this was the first one I opened up. And of course, you know, I'm inside the storehouse, take a look around. We are inside the storehouse. I was like, what a perfect place to do this, this greeting, or just to say thank you, appreciation, or warming to you. I'm inside the storehouse, and so you know when we come to the storehouse, we always say that it's a place of blessings. So we say, hello, world, welcome to the storehouse, and then I ask them, what is it? They say, a place of blessing. So when my mom sent this, I'm rushing you guys. So when my mom, she sent this this birthday card, this is what it said. It blew my mind. It made me just bust out laughing. It says, and you know, I've been in all kind of excitement. I really haven't got my voice back fully, but I hope you can understand. It says, there is a place of blessing. And of course, you know, we say the storehouse is a place of blessing. But anyway, to find a card that actually said that, it was just so awesome. And I'll read a little bit of this. It says, where laughter comes easy and hard times are shared, where kindness is valued and love never spared. A sweet place of comfort that's caring and true, a place to thank God for time spent with you. And of course it goes and it says, you are so good at giving, but today I hope everything comes your way, filling you with absolute joy. Blessing on your birthday. That was from my mom. Two of them from my mom.